Was I? Go. Stay there, Kim. Guys? Oh, I am so tired. This is Wake Up. This is Gabby's morning. Saturday. Yeah, pretty much. Come on, go potty. I'm trying to get the laundry. The laundry storage in the other bathroom that I have to get fixed and organized. That's it. I really want to get this fence. I'm sorry. Let's go. Come on, Coco. Come on. Sorry, Emma. Hold on. Okay. Oh. Hold on. I'm on with Social Security. What now? What now? You're fine. Better? Good morning. I have so much to do. Ugh, I need my coffee. Good morning. Kim, are you happy? Cameron, are you happy? Now if that does not make you smile, I don't know what will. Yeah. I know, wasn't that cute? He is the cutest. Emma, come here, Coco. Dude, I think did you just see that? Well, that was a little embarrassing. I had a wedgie. Okay, I don't think I should wear these shorts anymore. Look, I see Coco. I wanna try and get the fence. I love it, but she loves to go outside. Okay, I need to find a fence because I could just keep her out there. I want to try Facebook Market. What? You were just outside. I need a steak or something, dude. Oh. I'll be right back now. Leave it alone. Be right back. Coco, you better be good. Social Security for my son. And yesterday I was on the phone for 2 hours and this lady that was helping me, she couldn't figure it out. And so she told me that I could speak to a supervisor, but then she said that they were pre-bumping a little bit and I never got to speak to the supervisor. So I'm wondering if you could help me out so I can see what's going on with my application. Okay, well, it's my son, so I can move my, but hold on, I want to get it right. Hold on. Yeah, he's 3 years old. Give me a second. Okay, so Social Security says it's still impending, and I hate this. I was on the phone for 1 hour. 1 hour. Okay, it was back in March. So they finally found me, and then they're like, well, it's been pending since March. Okay, well, we're in January, so it's coming up. So come on. Two more months. I mean, seriously, it's been a whole year. So now I have to call this number, and then I have to probably be on the phone for like hours again.
Termination services.
And Aaron does not work until the 12th. I just got off the phone with DCFS. They just did my application. So he's going to run my application. Do you want quesadilla? Okay. It may take a few years. It's ridiculous.
Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services. Gracias por llamar.
I'll get back pay. I had a lawyer. Everyone tells me that. And then appeal it if it gets denied.
Please dial the 5-digit extension of the on your correspondence. If you do not have correspondence, please press
0
now to begin
the system. Wait while I transfer your call. Thank you for calling. Yeah. Please wait while we transfer your call to the next available representative.
Now I'll be on the phone for an hour waiting for it just to speak to a freaking person. Do you want to go to your room? I gotta do this still. I'm just going to sit here. I really want to paint that wall. Just to make it pop. Do you know what I'm saying? Just to make it look. An accent wall, yeah. Cameron's bedroom's pretty much done. Is this for a cam? People think it's easy, but. Yes, we are allowed to paint. My mom. No, it's $1,800. Yeah, give me a second. Hey, God. I'm so tired. My feet are killing me. His bed should be here in a couple days. And then this is his bathroom. No, I have not had coffee. Ugh. Whoops. And are you following me? Are you following me? What? You have. Gabby's Tiffany blue walls. Oh my heaven's sakes. Oh my God. I don't know. Maybe we should do it. Maybe we should paint. It just looks so boring in here. This is dope. You okay? I don't like that cough. Decorate the walls. Use decorator to color. Don't paint it. I did give his antibiotics. Yes. Go to home. I don't have money. We have to buy food. We probably won't be able to get any decorations because the rent's so high that everything. Listen, I don't have any money right now. I used everything. So we're gonna have to like, I mean, the only thing that I gotta help Aaron with money. I applied for different work from home jobs. I don't have a car, so I can't just get in my car and go somewhere. I am not gonna do a battle right now. Do you see Mama's hair? Mama's hair is not ready. I have no shower curtains. I don't think I need one. I can hold off on a shower curtain. I don't really need one right now. It's fine. Mama looks great. Mama looks tired. Are you able to get your car? No. We can't get my car. It's with my biological mom. I do have Facebook Market.
All of our representatives are assisting other callers at this time. Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line and your call will be handled in the order it was received.
I'm gonna paint.
All of our representatives are assisting other callers at this time. Your call is very important to us.
It's Tiffany Blue. I am gonna paint today. Fuck it. Life's too short. I'm only doing that wall and that wall. I gotta frame that. I don't have money to frame it. Can you check the dryer? Hold up, please. And your trash can, too.
Look, this is dead.
Oh, you have no light bulb. That's good.
Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line. assisting other callers at this time. Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line, and your call will be handled in the order it was received.
You know what? You know what? You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea. Duh. Why did I not think about it? Why not return the paint and go get some decorations? Duh! I'm a genius! Ugh! I'm a genius! Let's do that. Here we go.
Cat.
Get over here. I freaking love you. What is that? Girl, math. You can't return custom paint. Yes, you can. You can return it. I never opened it. Well, Karen has my receipt, so I need to text Karen. I need the Lowe's receipt. Can you go grab it at Karen's? Hey Cam, I need to give you some. Your nose is very stuffy. It is. I need to get you some of that stuff that goes in your nose. Okay, we're gonna go try and return all the paint, and then we'll use that money to go get decorations. Maybe I could get Temu or whatever it's called. Temu, Tehu, Tehi. 90% off. I'm sure it is. You need that I need to give you that thing. Temu. Okay, Temu. Is caring about decorations are expensive. Okay, yeah, you're very, 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 very congested. I need to give that to you. Hold on. What's wrong? Can I get dressed? Get dressed. Come on. Put your shirt on, please. Yes. Okay, fine, whatever. No, no. Here. Mommy! So I'll get $200. Yeah, if they will return it. But I'm gonna be on this stupid phone call. I'm gonna be on this phone call for like 6 hours. That just hung up on me. Oh, yeah, they just did. This is what I deal with! That's so annoying! That is, they better call me back. Do they have like where you can press a button and dials back? Yeah, redial. Okay, I'm sorry you got disconnected. Don't chew on the paper. I know, I see it. Just let me talk to a representative. Please. Okay, Carol, don't touch it.
Thank you for calling. Please wait while we transfer your call to the next available representative.
No, Temu takes a lot. I could go on Amazon, but Amazon's a lot. And I want to see where my bed is. Sorry, that was too loud, but I'm excited. Oh, it's fine. You already know where I'm going, so it doesn't really matter. Package is out for, ooh, nice, okay. It's gonna be here, says by 8 o'clock. No, wow, we have it. Okay, I need, you're gonna stay outside for the whole day. Mommy is trying to find a big fence so I can just put you out there. No, they hung up on me. I've been on the phone for an hour with, don't you dare.
Are assisting other callers at this time. Your call is very important to us. Please stay on the line and your call will be handled in the order.
Dude, you
were
just
received out.
No. Just lay down. Come here. Lay down. Oh my god. I'm gonna freak out. Dude. Yes, they hung up on me again. Get her a dog run type thing. I'm trying to, but it's expensive. I messaged this one girl, but she never responded back to me. That's too big. It's a black chain link fence 6 feet high up. It's huge. For $5, bullshit. That's not. This says free panels. No, I can't use that. That's a retriever one, but there's no price on that one either. Where's free? I need free. I literally have no money unless I return those paints right now. And this says free, but she never responded back to me. No, I need a stake. I need something to go into the ground until I can afford, because there is one on Amazon, but it's $159. Oh my God, Gabby.
So this is the new
mofa. Are you on your way home to drop? Okay, did you get the steak? They what?
Okay.
Okay, that's fine. I'll see you in a little bit. Second time I got hung up on. Our bed frame. Our bed frame.
Thank you for
is coming here tonight.
Gracias por llamar a la oficina de los servicios de determinación de discapacidad. Para ayuda en español, marque dos. Please dial the 5-digit extension of the adjudicator located on your correspondence. If you do not have correspondence, please press 0 now to be connected to the next available customer service representative.
Oh, it's going to be here in a little bit. It's almost here. Why do they keep hanging up on me? Oh, I didn't hit 0. Uh-oh.
Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services. Gracias por llamar la oficina de los servicios de determinación de discapacidad. Para ayuda en español.
Oh my God.
Please dial the 5-digit extension of the adjudicator located on your correspondence. If you do not have correspondence, please dial 0 now to be connected to the next available customer service representative. Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services.
You cannot be transferred to this number. Check the number and try again.
Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services.
Wait while I transfer your call. Sorry, this number did not answer.
Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services.
Wait while I transfer your call. Sorry, this number did not answer.
Thank you for calling the Bureau of Disability Determination Services. Gracias por llamar la oficina de los servicios de determinación de discapacidad. Para ayuda en español, marque 2. Please dial the 5-digit extension of the adjudicator located on your correspondence. If you do not have correspondence, please press 0 now to be connected to the next.
Wait while I transfer your call. Sorry, this number did not answer.
I'm done. I'm pissed. I'm done. Gabby's done for today. No more, Stormy. It might be a certain day you have to call on. No, they don't make it easy. Well, here, good morning, guys. We hardly made it through the, if this is, we can't start the school district. They won't accept the fake papers. There's no fake papers. I don't know what you're talking about. Because if I did lie about any of it, I could go to jail. Idiots. Be quiet. I already applied online. I applied in March of last year. I just got off the phone with Social Security and they said they found me. They verified me, but it's still impending. So they gave me a number to contact them. And the last freaking 30 minutes, it keeps hanging up. Oh, I'm so annoyed. It's 11 o'clock and I've been dealing with this for, my God.
Yeah. Oh.
We got to change your butt.
Oh.
Hold on, Kim. No, I don't have to imply because it's federal. It's not, hang on. Let's change your, thank you. Step out. Look, good. Now here. Daddy's going to be here. Here. No, come here. Really fast. Come on. Come on, we're putting Spider-Man on you. Thank you. Hold on. Here.
Mommy?
Yes, baby? You want a quesadilla? You better be nice, otherwise you're gonna go in timeout. They're gonna make her do that anyway. What are you guys talking about? How's Karen? Good. I'm calling one more time. Maybe I can apply, maybe I can check it. Don't save automatically. Maybe I can check it online. So we're going to go check it online right now. I have so much to do, but my ADHD is kicking in. I need coffee, and I don't even know where to start because I don't even want to do this. This is the stupid five-tier stand. Don't even get me started about that laundry basket that has wheels on it. We're not even there yet. That's, I could just stay here. I still got to go through the clothes.
Next available customer service.
I'm going online.
Wait while we transfer
your call to the next available representative. Did it. This is my favorite ringtone. Pick up the phone and do your job.
Okay, we will put this over here. I always call this elevator music. Oh yeah, this is the bop. Okay, so where should, okay, they are very busy, very. Okay, so where are we going to go shopping for the decorations? Should we do Amazon? Because Temu is just gonna be like, it takes a long, long time. Hobby Lobby is a good one. A thrift store? The problem, Hobby Lobby. Yeah, no, you're right. Hobby Lobby would be a really good one. You're right. Goodwill too. Big Lots. Hobby Lobby, your Home Goods. Home Goods is a good one. Okay, I may have to, okay, so Karen's gonna be home in 30 minutes. I can decorate. But I would have to return the paint to get money to decorate. At home, they have it there. Okay, well, let me go on the, hold on, Home Goods. Can I get it shipped here? I don't like Burlington. Ross is okay. Nah, the Dollar Tree store, I wouldn't. Mother's House. I'm not gonna paint. Why do you need a trash can? Ooh, yeah, it's Bell's Outlet.
Yeah, that'd be great. the car. And then here's Cameron's bathroom.
Nice.
Cameron's bathroom, but not by the end yet.
Oh, our bed frame's coming today.
Yeah, I know. I saw your text.
And his bed frame is not coming until January 15th.
It's alright.
And when is that mattress coming?
Tomorrow. That's what they said.
Coming tomorrow?
Yeah. And then here's a spare bedroom that we put everything in.
That's my diamond painting room.
Alright, Sammy's so-called diamond painting
room. No, don't call it so-called. It's called diamond painting room.
Or the set of twins room.
The set of twins room. Oh my god. No, it's not called that. You got, the dryer's done. Why, was it not working?
Well, when I came out to go start Uber, the door was open. I was like, what?
I'm making a Scooby Snack. Do you want a Scooby Snack?
At 10, 11 o'clock in the morning, though.
No. I don't know, I can't. Well, people go to lunch out, you know, here, and they get drinks, so why not?
Yeah, Mike said you're turning into an alcoholic.
Thanks, Mike!
Scooby Snacks or Mimosas?
Mimosa!
Oh, you're picking Scooby Snacks.
Well, that's the only thing I have right now.
Right? You should show everyone
how to
TikTok. If you give me some money, I'll show you how to make a Scooby Snack.
I have a Scooby Snack already. It's on the counter.
I
need to make you one. Jerk. Hey guys, can you guys help me like figure out how we can listen to music on this soundbar? I'm trying to figure it out and I can't. So it's called Soundcore, and I did hook it up on my Bluetooth. Come here, Coco. Coco wants to play. Coco, you want to play with the ball? Aw, come here. Come here. Identify a dog park. Are you ready? Watch this, guys. Watch this. Are you ready? Watch this. Ready, Coco? Watch this. Okay, ready? Watch this. I know, I gotta move some stuff. Sorry. Here, let me move this out of the way so I can throw the ball. And I gotta get that. That was my bad. Whoops. We need a garbage. Here. I gotta answer that. Come on, answer. Please. Motherfucker! I know, they won't even answer, Cam. done. I give up. I'm so upset. Like, I'm pissed. Like that is... I'm just gonna have to go down. Like, I don't even know why they're not even answering. Yes, Kim, I got lots to do, honey. I just want, Daddy's outside in the garage. Do you want to help Mama put this away? Oh my God, the quesadilla. The quesadilla. Okay, that's good. That did not burn. That's great. We're good. Did not burn. Okay, here. I'm so mad.
Did you open this or anything?
No. No, because you guys, it's extremely, it's extremely frustrating, okay? Extremely frustrating.
What's frustrating?
Nothing, I've been on the phone. With.
Let me guess, they put you to voicemail again?
No. That's. No, I finally got a hold after waiting on the phone for an hour. It took about 20 minutes just to verify some things. Uh-huh. So she finally verified me. And then she said, well.
Hey, Cameron, look, girl.
Well, it's still in pending mode. So you're gonna have to call this number and then they should be able to tell you where it is in the process. So I was on the phone, I've been on this phone with the new number.
I thought this was bent. I was like, why is this for, bent?
Really?
Yeah, I'm listening, sorry.
No, you're not.
I'm like you, I guess I'm fucking ADD over here.
Yeah, and I have ADHD, severe. Nothing, I'm annoyed. Because I should not have to wait. And then it hangs up on me 3 different times. Oh. And then this is the 4th time it hung up on me. So I'm just going to ignore it right now because I'm not going to be on the phone all day with these people. So if I have to, I'll just go in the office. It's ridiculous.
He's got to tighten this. Well, actually, I could probably...
I'm pissed.
Mount.
But the DCFS called me.
Yeah.
They said that we should be able to, I should be able to get him into,
Oh, I thought it was for a bad reason they were calling.
No, DCFS is not bad. I give them lots of credit. No.
Oh, I'm saying, though, I thought they were calling you for, like, a bad, like... You're like, oh, DCFS is calling. I thought you, like, were scaring me when you said that.
Why do you get so scared with them? It's like, you know they're not bad, right?
Or they just take people's kids for no reason.
For people that actually need kids taken away. Do you know there's plenty of parents that do DRUGS in front of them? That's a bad parent. You know when you leave a kid in a car and you go into the store because you're a selfish parent? That's a bad mom. You know when you go party and you leave your kid at home? That's a bad parent. When you take a stick and you beat up on a child and where it's left marks, that is something to get rid of a child for. If there's bruises of your own parent's handprint or marks, and it's not a toddler bruise, that's another reason why they take a kid. Neglecting them, which means their bodies are left of well-nourished or well-nourished, whatever the word is. When they don't eat and they're skinny as fuck, that is where the parents are in trouble. There's many different forms of abuse and neglect. You're not the perfect parent, but there's worst case scenarios. And DCFS, I love DCFS because they're the people that do help the kids to be taken away when it's needed. I've seen parents take kids and put them in a hot boiling water. It's very sad. I've heard of some pretty bad cases. I actually saw something yesterday. It wasn't the one with the boiling water, but a mom was beating up on this little boy in the backyard over and over again. It was awful. It was very awful. So when I say DCFS, Aaron, don't just assume that it's bad. They do help people. And they're just doing their jobs. Okay. All right. Hey, Cameron, I got your quesadilla. Anyway, you know what? It's going to be March of this year, that it's going to be a whole year since I applied for the Social Security. So I don't know why they're not answering my phone calls. It's very frustrating. And that supervisor should have called me back, which she hasn't. I don't like that queso. But if you do, you can have it.
Yeah, I do.
You do? Okay. Did you get sour cream by chance?
Fuck.
Sorry. Aaron, why do you do that? You have to call me if you just don't remember. Here, Cameron, here's your quesadilla. Be careful, okay? Here, look at Mama. Look at Mama.
Cameron, go eat your queso.
I got your quesadilla. Oh, well, you guys being troublemakers. Is the comments turned off? Good job, moderators. Thanks for looking out for me. Oh, I'll share my Scooby Snack with you. Trust me.
I'm going to put the TV right here, okay?
What?
I'm going to put mount the TV right here, okay?
Yeah, that looks good.
Good job, honey.
Did he just call you honey?
Oh, yeah. You know it.
We got milk. Do you want help?
Yeah, for a second. Where's a pen?
You want a pen?
Yeah, the pen that I gave you.
I got a pen right here for you, babe.
I got a sausage for you.
I love sausage.
I bet you do.
I really do. I think I want some tonight.
Okay. We'll see about that.
Wow, Daddy. Don't be shaking that ass.
Do you wanna decorate? Do you wanna go to the store? Do you want to decorate your bedroom? No, do you want elephants? Come here. Aaron's gonna mount the TV. Okay, let's focus on the sound core. Okay. Uh oh.
What?
You're supposed to charge this, I think.
What?
Well, I can't figure this out. I was gonna like put on some music.
Right.
Hey Siri. How do you set up your Soundcore audio?
The current volume is 32%.
Hey Soundcore.
Nope,
play
nope,
music?
Nope. That does not go in there.
Hey Siri, what's the weather?
It's currently partly cloudy at 69 degrees. Expect cloudy skies starting tonight. Temperatures are heading down from 70 to 54 degrees tonight.
Dang, welcome to Florida. Hey Siri, play music.
Which app do you want to listen to the song?
Apple Podcast.
Where do you have the mic?
I don't see an app for that. You'll need to download one.
Oh, I got it. Oh, that's right. Do you have Apple Music on your phone?
Yeah.
Oh. Can you share with me?
Yeah, hold on.
What's that? So I can play music if you want. Or I could set it up to your phone, but I would need your phone in my in the home though, so that would be stupid. Please don't mess up.
I'm not. I know what I'm doing.
Well, just don't. Okay. Why is there three holes?
Because there's three spots. One, two, three.
Okay. Can I have your phone for a second?
It's in our storage, I think.
Can I have your phone for a second?
Yeah.
Sorry, Mike. I can keep you on the phone. I'm just getting Bluetooth set up so I can play some music on here.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell Aaron why my head's on the wall. You gotta let me know now and a date that we can bring the U-Haul truck back by you guys now.
No, Anthony told me that you... No, my sister.
What?
She has a person that's gonna bring it down.
Yeah, but she needs money.
I gave it to her.
What do you mean you gave it to who?
Oh my God, you guys don't listen. This is really frustrating.
No, Mike doesn't know anything yet.
Because I told...
What do you gave it to who?
Oh my God, you guys don't listen. This is really frustrating.
No, Mike doesn't know anything yet.
Because I told... No, because, okay, so the original plan was yes, you were going to take the new haul.
I can't see you.
I know, because I'm downloading something. Sorry.
My phone's on my phone.
No, you're good. Okay, so long story short, Tina knows a guy. They were moving people and someone from Illinois to Florida, but it's only one box. And so Tina goes, it's a really, really, really like 90% off or something. It's really cheap. And they can bring all the stuff down. So that's what we're going to do. Because they didn't really want to travel all the way from Illinois to Florida with one box. So that's when Tina reached out to mom and then mom told me about that.
So don't you have a storage unit that's full?
Yes, they were going. Yes. So the in-storage unit is they're going to. It's fine. I need your face.
Oh my God.
Well, then you gotta put the.
No. Aaron. No. It's fine. I got everything under control, okay?
Okay.
Okay, just, I have a lot in my mind and my ADHD is going everywhere right now, so just bear with me. But I promise I will get it all figured out. I gotta get a pen and a paper. I gotta write down things so I don't forget. I need to go to the Dollar Tree store. And I also have to go to, so this is what I need to do. I need to return the paint. I need to go get some decorations. I need to fix that. I gotta do the laundry. I gotta do his room, my room. I gotta fix up that room. I need some.
The laundry was done.
No, like I got the little storage just to make it life easier because with my ADHD, if everything's not organized, I can't focus.
Okay.
So I do things very, very in order.
All right, yeah.
That's good.
Very good. I need your face again.
Oh my
God. Here, can I have your face again?
It's not even down.
Oh, well, here, you do it. Come here, Cam.
Mommy. All right, here.
Mommy. Get your face off.
Baby, here. Here.
Come here.
Hurry up.
Thank you.
I'm going to find my sockets.
So, anyway, that's all back to what's going on right now. Hey Siri, play some music.
How did you get in a storage unit?
Do you want to listen to?
Anthony has a key.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Thought I told you that.
No. How much stuff do you have in storage?
A lot. Hey Siri.
Uh-huh.
No, I don't want that on my phone right now. Hold on. What's
Where
wrong?
Where did you guys go?
Of course.
Yeah, Mike, can you? I'm sorry.
I'll call you back later, Mike.
We'll call you back.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, that's cool. It's on the sound. That's so cool, you guys. When you call people on your phone, you could it comes through here. That's really neat. That's really cool. That's really cool actually. Hey Siri. No. Why does it not listen to me? Hold on. I want to see if I can just maybe Google it or YouTube it and see if it will work. I have so much to do.
I found this on the web.
No, not you. Oh my word, dude. This is so freaking frustrating. So much in my fucking head right now. I can't focus. What was I doing? I need my coffee. Oh my God. Oh my God. What was I just doing, Gabby? Music. Where's his music? Music. Here we go. Yes!
Using the situation to justify your addiction. I hate to tell you that your daughter's really starting to hate you now. What kind of junkie goes to jail for breaking in the neighbor's house? I swear this shit's getting crazy.
You guys probably love this song, so I'll play it for you guys.
So- Somebody save me, me from myself. I spent so long living in hell. They saved my life.
Hey Cam, do you want to do your bedroom today? We should do like decoration, like for like, you know, on the walls, like Power Ranger.
Holy shit. You like killed that thing.
No.
All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need.
Yeah.
Something inside me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free.
Why? I'm so damaged beyond repair.
Life is shattered, my hopes and
my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me.
I'm so
damaged beyond repair.
Life is shattered, my hopes
and
my
dreams. I got honey for him because of his cough. And then we can probably save these bags. And then I have to call the school district. So let me call the school district and see what they can do for me. Hey Siri, turn down.
You see?
I brought back this and I was on like 2 minutes from the house.
What?
I need to get a 13 millimeter socket.
At one out of 16 schools. The school district in Lee County's vision is to be a local.
Hey, you want to go for a ride?
Come on.
You're taking
Coco?
Yeah.
She is one of highest personal potential. And to access important tools and information.
Okay.
Hey Cameron, are you eating your quesadilla bubba? Thank you. School district of Lee County, where we proudly educate more than 95,000 students in more than 100 schools.
What? Hi, this is Gabrielle, and I'm hoping that you could help me. I have a son who's 3 years old who's on the spectrum of being autistic, and we just moved here, and I want to try and get him into somewhat of a, not, I don't want to say a special school, but some you know, way that could help him, so he can get that social experience. Not currently, no. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Gabrielle, and I was hoping to speak to somebody or lead me into what I would have to do. My son is highly high functioning on the spectrum of autism, and I was trying to see if I could put him in a school that someone could help him. If you can give me a call, if I'm into the right person, that someone could help him. If you can give me a call, if I'm into the right person, that'd be good. To do. I'm trying to get so much done right now. What happened to my sister? What's going on? I'll give you a house tour. Just let me get some stuff done, okay? The dishwasher's broken. I need to call the landlord for that. We have food. I need to go to Lowe's to return the paint. Oh, That's a good song. That's a good song. What's up, Jeff?
I've got boots and she's got wings.
I need rice.
I'm hell on wheels.
Help me. I need rice. It's waterproof, right? This is waterproof, right? On the walls.
Mommy.
Do you want to, let's clean your nose. Do you want to go do that? Do you want, hey, look, Mama. Do you want to go do that? You do? You want to get some stuff for your room and put stickers on your walls? That's going to be super fun, isn't it? Here. I know. I'm gonna make you some honey. I don't think you're feeling good, buddy. Okay, blow. Like this. Like, blow. Like this. Watch. Let me show you. Ready? I'm gonna show you. Ready? Ready? Watch, Mama. I want you to try it. Hold on. Okay, here. Another one. No. Another one. Like this. Ready? Ready? Set. Try it. Okay, we'll keep working on it. Okay, what is going on? Yeah. What? I'm so sorry. Okay, I'm paying attention. Is she okay? She's fine. She hit her head. EMS was called. When was this? Is she alive? That's when I went to bed. She's spiraling. Just a bump, no concussions. Okay. Is she alive though? She's fine, okay. They sent her home. She's gonna lose her job though. She's asleep. Gabby, you look cute with a bottom. Gabby, you look cute with a bottom lip diamond. That, like, right here? No, I don't, no more piercings. We don't do any more piercings. This was enough for me. Okay, I got so much to do, so I can't really focus on Danielle too much, but I will text her right now, and I have to go back to doing what I have to do, okay? I'm gonna show you guys the house. We're gonna go. Hang on, baby. Come here. We're gonna go to your bedroom. Hey, let me know how you are. Let's go in your bedroom and let's start your bed. What? What? What do you want? Show me. Show me. Okay. Let's go to your bedroom.
Just the other day, I wrote down everything that I say. I couldn't.
Okay, he doesn't want to. His bedroom's fine. I gotta do the kitchen. Okay.
Nothing. We need to buy food.
We have food.
Baby, I'm crazy about you. I'm lying here on the table.
We have an extra bedroom. I've always told my sister she's more than welcome to come, but she won't, and that's not my problem. Sorry. Is the music better? Is it better? Sorry about that. Yes. I'm good. How are you? I have lots to do. Okay, so here's what we want to do. You know the decals? The decals for like to put on the walls. So where can I go to get that? Is it Amazon? Or does it, no stores carry it? Hobby Lobby, Michael. We sell the couch. They have a sale right now. Hobby Lobby just answered the question. We're going to Hobby Lobby today. Okay. When we get done here, we're going to take a trip to Hobby Lobby. Thanks, Hobby Lobby, for answering my question. Woo-hoo! I know, Hobby Lobby is cool. My mom actually worked at Hobby Lobby. So did I. And that's actually a true story. I worked with my mom. Okay, so that's where we'll go. But do you think that they'll have like Power Rangers or Paw Patrol stickers? They should. No, but elephant. Your chat cracks me up. I love people with a sense of humor. I know, me too. Right? What about Five Below? They don't have characters. Okay, then we'll have to go on Amazon. Try Target. It's usually on an app. Hi, Cam Cam, here. I want you to go eat your quesadilla. Here, go eat your quesadilla, please. Oh, okay, that's nice of you to do that. Go eat your quesadilla, please, for Mama. We did move. Can you advise on your return policy for paint? Let's call Lowe's. Juice is over there. I gave you, honey, you want water. Good choice. Okay. I'm gonna give you two sippy cups, one with water, one with apple juice. And that way you'll get what you want. Okay? Yes. Thank you.
good job, buddy. Hold on, give me a second.
Is Kaylee in the chat, or can you guys come in my box and like keep up with the chat?
I'm not trying to say this to be rude, but like I don't really want someone in the box. You guys can chat with me, but I'd rather you guys just kind of focus on the comments. We can chat like you in the box, but I need someone that can really focus on the comments. Oh, it's locked. What the hell? Why is it locked? How do I unlock it? It says unlocked multi-guest. With this feature, you can invite viewers, check requirements, confirm your age. Okay, what? With a key. What do you mean with a key? That's better. What's up, girl?
I have a lot of packing to do today. We have to go out of state. I can stay on for a little bit.
Oh, man. Out of state. When do you leave?
Tomorrow.
Nice. Well, that will be exciting.
It's for a funeral.
I'm so sorry. Wait, is it who I'm... Is it what you have for me?
Yeah, it's what I told you.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I let my youngest stay out of school this week, though.
Yeah. I told Aaron about it, if that was okay.
Yeah.
I'll be thinking about you and your family.
On the whole family, and then she's gonna go to Hobby decoration. You have to return that paint and stuff before you do that, though, right, Gabby?
I do, yes. No, not that cup. You want your own cup? Here, how about a red solo cup? Yeah, that's the plan. I'm gonna call Lowe's right now, just see if I can return that paint because it is mixed. So I don't even know if it's gonna be okay to even just return it, because I don't really know their paint policy. Whoops, I bought that.
I'm 100%.
Hold on. I'm gonna sit down, my feet are killing me. Okay. No, we have your water.
You found it somewhere.
Right here. Oh my god. Hang on.
Okay, that's it, okay? That's it though, okay? You have to change your diaper, okay? It's Fine. Okay, let me call Lowe's and see what the return policy is. Thank you.
Iowa.
It's not by their house, but I don't think they're home
yet. Okay, yeah, because I want to return that. I want to go to Hobby Lobby.
Huh?
I want to go to Hobby Lobby.
Privacy notice.
I want to go to Hobby Lobby.
Rights and options are at lowes.com/privacy. But I know
it's... No way. Another school shooting.
No, what can I do for you today?
Speak to a customer representative.
That's crazy.
Sure.
I'm gonna have to look at the news. I haven't looked at it today.
I didn't open it.
You can say things like, I need to check my installation status, or I have a question about a protection plan. Go ahead.
Returns.
Okay, I'll need to know a little more about the call you received. You can say things like a department name, a type of product or service,
paint.
Or say, I don't know. Let me get an associate to help you. We're working to answer your call as quickly as possible. Please stay on the line to the next available associate.
No.
Did you know that you can check your order status and view your order history online? Log into your account at lowes.com today.
I have all those
today.
Yes, do you guys take back paint that's already been mixed?
I'm sorry, what was that?
You guys, yes, sorry about that. Do you guys take back returns if the paint is mixed?
When did you purchase it?
Yesterday.
Is there anything wrong with it?
I just decided not to paint. Okay. What I could do is return one of the paints, because that's not mixed. And that's 40. I don't know how much that one was though, but and then I return. Tell them it's not open.
Paint department up today.
Yes, do you guys take back paint if it's mixed, like a return? Do you guys do returns for paint, even if you mix that? Do you guys still, like, what's your policy on a mixed paint if you want to return it?
What happened?
Well, I decided not to paint. I know, I'm sorry.
It's fine. I mean, as long as it's within 30 days and you have a receipt, you're good.
Okay, all right, thank you. He's pissed.
Did they say that you can return it or you can't?
Yeah, as long as it's been in 30 days.
What?
The iPad? And why did you move this?
What?
Because the iPad died. Can I have that?
Yeah, because I needed the extension cord for the fucking day.
Okay, well, can we kind of move it over here? The plug is over here.
I understand. I'm doing something.
Give me it now, please.
Oh my god.
No.
Some people just don't like their jobs, unfortunately. Dream lover.
I need the drill still.
No, you can take
have to move
it. It will reach.
Oh, it
won't. Yes, it will. Watch.
The workers aren't losing money though, so it's. There's no reason for people to be rude.
Cameron, I got you. Now give me the cord and I will make sure that it reaches. Yeah. Here's that. Give me this. Sit here. Thank you.
Are you stealing daddy's change?
Hold on.
Where's his change jar?
Wait until it charges. There. Now yours is plugged in. Cameron's is plugged in.
You two stop.
What, honey? Lots to do. Let me text Karen. I'm gonna say if we can meet to get that receipt. Hold on, it's coming. You have to be patient. I will do it once it turns on. Please be patient. Hey. She said she'll be home in 30 minutes. Are you home? Right, she's
home. Yeah, don't they resell it even if it's mixed?
Yes, honey. I need to clean up the cake. Oh, babies. Yes,
honey. Yeah, so, I mean, they probably won't. Yeah, for way cheaper, I was going to say. Can you guys hear me okay? I know I talk kind of low. Okay, just wanted to make sure. Not my background. That's Gabby's background. It's completely, I don't even have my TV going right now.
Oh, you have to leave this in because you're gonna get upset if you take it out. Leave it in.
Okay.
There you go, honey. What?
This taco is not fully on there, but.
I don't need to.
Okay, well,
or like the backhanded comments, or if it's a snide comment that's obviously meant to be rude but isn't portrayed that way. But I'm not block or mute happy or anything like that.
Okay, so once we return the paint, we'll go to Hobby Lobby and we'll get some decorations.
Yes, this is their new place. They moved in yesterday. I will, when she comes back from pause, I'll ask and make sure. I mean, I'm sure he knows because they had it up at the other place. So I'm sure he knows that. No, Steph, I live in a duplex. Mine is 2-bedroom. They do have a 3-bedroom, though, yes. We seen it yet. The bedrooms yesterday. She gave us a tour yesterday. Yeah, Kirsten, that would definitely would not be good. I cannot speak for other mods. What they do is what they do. Thank you, Michelle. Okay, so even though I said I'm not block or mute happy, if I see y'all bad mouthing, I will mute you. Just saying.
Yes, I am a mod. Let's say Texas Pickles. I was blocked on her other page and didn't say a word. I know that if I don't really, I'm not on TikTok like as much as other people, like the other mods and Gabby and stuff. But if they've seen you in another live talking bad, I know they'll block you. I can't speak on anyone that's been blocked by another mod. I probably wasn't there. So I can't speak on if you were blocked by someone else. Why would you say that, Heather Marie? Yeah, I don't know, Texas Pickles. I wasn't the one that blocked you, so I have no clue why you were blocked. What?
Well, you have something on your nose right there. You got it off.
Oh, it was just fuzz.
But who is that?
They can hear you.
Yes, it is, because it's broken. There, I fixed it.
No, I need you to hold it from the front.
Oh.
And I need two hands.
Okay, you better watch how you talk to me, boy. I'll give it right back. I don't play no games with you.
I'm sure you know this, Aaron, but you did screw it into a beam, correct? A stud that's in the wall?
There's no studs.
Oh, then...
Hey, she's just talking to you.
It has one of those,
God.
One of the things that you tap into the wall.
Can I make
something
here?
Oh, I know what you're saying.
Mom, can I make something here?
Like I said, I'm sure you knew. I just wanted to double check.
We're just trying to help you. You need to calm down. I hate when you do that.
I'm snapping at nobody.
Yeah, you do. You raise up your voice and get them attitude. You sure do, Aaron.
I was not snapping at nobody.
Aaron? Well, how do you know? You need to be more careful on how you speak to people. It comes off pretty aggressive.
Can I come closer to this hole? Come on, baby.
I'm trying. There, I have it. Got it?
Oh, it's still on my thing.
Can I go?
No. So I gotta tighten it. If you go, I'm gonna be fucked.
Okay, I'm gonna give Coco a shower. A bath. Coco, we're gonna go get a bath, okay? Hallelujah. Hey, say hey Siri, play music.
Hey Siri, play music.
Can Daddy change your butt?
You got a stinky butt.
I'll do it.
What?
He's been having it on. It's the second time he's had diarrhea. Here. Obviously, he's sick. Here.
Hello. Hi.
I'd rather not go to Home Depot with him because I do not want him if he's really sick. So is there
Hey Gabby.
Maybe Karen can what's up?
I'm pretty sure you're supposed to take the feet off of the TV if you hang it.
I know. I'm going to.
Did you take them?
What?
The wipes?
No.
Just adjust. Really, mommy's money. Honestly, what 3-year-old isn't destructive? I mean, honestly. I remember when my kids were little and oh my lord, I would get so frustrated because they would break stuff, break their toys constantly.
Oh, Malachi! Stop it!
Malachi, move! Hey! Don't mow at me! Gabby's studless wall. Y'all, I can't. Come on now. I'm trying to keep it together over here. I think he said that the mount is specifically for it or has something that helps if there's no stud in that place. Amanda, really all I'm seeing is people making comments about the studs. I'm not gonna shut it off for that.
No, I'm going, well, yes, and everything, and I'm going to Hobby Lobby to get decorations. I don't have a car, so this is very hard on me. We just gotta go somewhere to eat. Well, I kind of, no, I shouldn't, that's wrong. I just need that Lowe's receipt. Is it possible if Aaron can come grab it? Unless, do you think I can just order it on and deliver it?
What are you talking about?
Well, I'm going to return the paint. I just only have one car and I can't drive it because he drives stick.
What, order the decorations?
Yeah, Hobby Lobby.
I mean, it would probably be cheaper if you went in store because of discounts and stuff versus Amazon and all that. I know that's more expensive. I know personally because I do mostly Amazon shopping, so I know that's more expensive.
It is. And our frame just got delivered. It says it's on the front porch, so that's good. So check off my list on that one. It's huge. Do you want?
She's going to do what she wants. There's no point on repeating the same thing over and over again. I'm sure she's seen comments before, so it's just pointless to repeat it over and over again. She's going to do what she wants.
Let's go. Go, go. Oh my god, boss. You have to stay here. It's a busy street. Drop the edge of the door so I don't get off and get out.
Hello, Gabby.
Thank you. Okay. I'm here. Hold on, I'm waiting for Karen to call me back. Come on. Okay, let me just call her.
She knows Christy. She
Wait, I think we just got somewhere to eat.
Oh. Pay with cash.
So she said 30 minutes.
If you paid,
what?
If you paid with card, it's going to take time to go back on the card.
I don't know.
And with it, Thursday.
Well, can you like do it like on like cash? Sometimes if you have the receipt, you can get cash.
Depends on how much it is. If it's hundreds, then they're not going to do cash.
It's only 200. That's what I spent on that.
And then
I think my cash.
When's Kirsten? It's a low amount. $30, they'll slide and let you do cash, but with $200, no, they'll put it back on the card.
Okay, my chat's frozen. I can't see any comments.
And Fotze's instructions.
Well, refund app. She's already called. Guys, stop with the refund. That's already been figured out.
I'm waiting for Karen went to go eat some breakfast and she took it out and it's at the house. So she said that she'll let me know when she's home and then Aaron can go grab it and Aaron can go to the store and return all of it.
Let me try this with the comments. Someone said if I turn them off and turn them back on that it'll fix your chat problem. Oh, that was probably Kaylee. Thank you.
Did it turn off?
Them now or the seven.
The last person that says something was Kaylee. Taylor Ruppet. Yep, mine's been 3 days. That's the last thing that I see.
All right, turn them back on, Kaylee. Danielle said reset. Do you see that? Kaylee said, did it work now? Mm-hmm. All right, you'll probably have to restart then. I'll re-request.
Okay, girl.
All right, questions. Check to see if there's that.
Because there's two boxes, so maybe the instruction manual is in the other box. That's for the TV.
This is the only one not modded on.